All right, so let's continue looking at star signs. Now, the next one is Cancer. So around June, July, okay, they will say, I can never show my face to my parents. They'll be so disappointed in me. Why is that? Because Cancer cares too much about everything. Okay, they're afraid that their parents will be disappointed. Now, when you're disappointed in someone or you feel disappointed as an adjective, it just means you feel sad or unhappy because someone didn't do something as good or as good as expected, or it didn't turn out the way you hoped it happened. So you feel disappointed or you are disappointed.
我觉得 Cancer 也是蛮 emotional 的一个星座。而且很爱哭。那 Cancer 的名人，我想到就是阿汤哥 Tom Cruise。OK， 就是巨蟹座。可是我不知道为什么 Cancer 跟这个癌症那个字是同一个字哦。OK，but whatever， 你们其实就是巨蟹座的英文就是 Cancer。OK， 改不了喽。那 Cancer 呢，有一点，我觉得他们听起来是有一点爱哭的感觉。然后呢，但是他们接着是说，我再也没有脸见我的父母了。OK， show my face to my parents。他没有办法。其实像我们常常会用到脸这个字来表示面子啊，颜面啦，像是 lose face 就是没面子这样的意思。 OK， 那他觉得说他父母可能会对他超失望的， disappointed 这个形容词就是感到失望的，所以巨蟹座太过在意了，真的巨蟹座也说也想很多， they worry too much.
Yeah, they also care too much. Care here is our word power, it's spelled C-A-R-E, care.When you care about something, it means that you think that something is important, so you become very interested in it, and you might even become worried about it. For example, we can say, Cindy cares a lot about her grades, so she always studies very hard. Cindy cares a lot about her grades, so she always studies very hard.
Care 就是在乎 ，OK， 所以它的动词三态变化 ，care cared 直接接 d cared。那我们常常在口语上会说 I don't care， 就是我不在乎。
Yes.
OK， 不过呢，有时候我们可能会觉得对方可能就是会每次都为了小事情在那边烦恼东烦恼西，就会说 I don't care about your little problems。
Yeah, I don't really care。
对 ，I don't really care。
OK，
那有些人呢，他们则是呢对某些事情很在乎，像是 maybe religion。He cares deeply about religion. OK， 他可能很在乎有关宗教信仰的事情哦。那看回刚刚的例句 ，Cindy 她很在乎她的成绩，所以她总是怎么样 ？She studies very hard， 总是用功读书。
Okay.
And so should you guys.
Yeah. OK, that's good. All right, next Leo. Leo also a fire sign. They say I could get 100, but.I didn't want to or didn't want to. Okay, that's because Leo has a lot of confidence and is very proud.
So instead you got a zero. Gosh.
Yeah. They could have got 100, okay, but they didn't want to put the effort. When you have a lot of confidence, it means like us. Okay, to feel that you can do something and be very good at doing it or to succeed. Okay, that means that's what confidence means. To feel good about yourself and you think, yeah, I can do this or I think I can be very good at this.
It's so packed.因为 Pat 就是 Leo 狮子座 Pat 老师、
yes.
还有呢很多很厉害的像是
Jennifer Lopez
对还有天后 OK、阿妹 OK 小燕姐哇、wow, 就有点不同年代她也是狮子座还有那个庾澄庆那也是狮子座 OK 她就说我是可以考100分啦可是我就不想啊、OK 所以他们是非常有自信的星座而且小心哦，非常的骄傲。我们来看一下 confidence 刚刚提到的这个名词就是信心，但是很有自信的，我们则可以用它形容词，就是 confident。OK， 是它的形容词。可我觉得太过自信，一定就会让人家觉得哦，你好骄傲 ，you are so proud。
OK，Are we overconfident a little bit？
不要好不好
？OK，a little bit。We'll tone it down a little bit。We're just having fun。
OK。
All right， we're just joking。All right， next， let's take a look at Virgo。Virgo says， Did the teacher forget to put a10 next to the 0. So there's a 0. Maybe they forgot to put the 1 and 0 next to 0. Because Virgo always wants to be perfect.
Oh.
That's true. I have a few Virgo friends and they always want things to be perfect or the best.
Okay, so we all know what 处女座是怎么样完美主义者 like Jolene, 蔡依林
Beyonce.
Oh my gosh. 而且他们非常的努力对不对所以他们觉得怎么可能老师是不是忘了把 在旁边放了10，因为他觉得他应该要拿100分呀。OK。处女座，他们总是要求完美 perfect.
Right, they want to be perfect, and perfect is spelled P-E-R-F-E-C-T, perfect. To be perfect means to have no mistakes or flaws or anything bad. Everything is what you want it to be. For example, getting 100 on every single test means you got a perfect score. You didn't make any mistakes. Okay, or do you like having a messy room? If not, then tidying it and making it neat is another way of being perfect for some people. So it doesn't have to be, you know, everything in the right place, but just having it neat and tidy means perfect for some people. Let's take a look at our sample sentence. We can say, no one is perfect, so stop blaming yourself. No one is perfect, so stop blaming yourself.
But you are perfect to me.
You are perfect to me.
You're perfect.
Shut up.
Okay. Oh my god. Perfect 是什么呢？就是完美的。Okay, 这是一个形容词。那如果你是完美主义呢？ Then you're a perfectionist. 后面我们自我加 IST. Okay, 那其实我觉得呢，没有人是完美的。For example, I could say, I'm not perfect, like I make mistakes,、mm-hmm. 我并不完美。But at least I can admit when I'm wrong, that's so important.
Yeah, that's why you're perfect.
哎呦，承认自己错 ,OK? 不要老是觉得自己就是好棒棒好不好、mm-hmm. 承认很重要 ,OK? And sometimes we talk about,Perfect attendance,、
oh,
就是你每堂课出席率都是都会到 ,OK, 所以你完全都没有就是缺席 ,excellent, OK. And we usually say practice makes perfect, that means you become better at something if you practice it often,、
mm-hmm.
熟能生巧 ,OK, 所以你就是要一直练习就越来越棒就像 Jolene 这么棒哦。那我们刚刚看到的例句就是没有人是完美的 ,no one is perfect, 所以呢不要再自责了。
嗯、that's right. All right, next, let's take a look at Libra. Uh-huh. Is this you? Okay, mm-hmm. they say, should I tell my parents? Yes, I should. No, I shouldn't. They do this because Libra has a hard time making a decision.、
Mm.
That's so true. My mom is a Libra. She's always yes, no, yes, no. It's hard for、
so、
her to、
annoying.
Make a decision. A little bit, but I can't do anything. She's my mom. Okay, when we use should、as a start of a question, it's just、uh-huh. We use it to make a suggestion.、
Mm.
So, for example, should I go shopping?Okay, is this something、okay. that I should do? Is this a suggestion?、
Uh-huh.
Should I say sorry to John or should、uh-huh. we make a card for our teacher? These are all suggestions、
mm.
and we use should in the front to、show that.
Okay, 我们来看一下 Libra, 就是哇这个帅哥美女的星座像是金城武啦 okay. 而金城武好像有点 老了
But、
就是、
he's still handsome.
他其实还是很帅啦、mm. 或是刘德华、
oh,
okay, 林志颖、
oh.
你看这是一个男神的星座啦
So handsome.
Okay, 那女生呢就是 okay, Tiffany 妈妈应该年轻时候是很
正 yeah, she's still beautiful.
但是我觉得不准啊、mm-hmm. 因为 Albie 是甜品的我觉得
Albie
会杀了我好啦
She will kill you.
所以 Albie 这时候呢就可能会说啊，我应该跟我爸妈说这件事情吗然后就开始摇摆咯甜品有没有 Yes, I should. No, I shouldn't. 啊，对我应该哦不我不应该 okay.、
Mm.
这是我们看到 should 的一个问句跟答句就是哎，我应该要做什么我应该要做什么就是像是Should I wear the blue or the pink top? 我应该要穿这个蓝色还是粉红色的上衣、
mm-hmm.
？OK， 这个感觉就很像天秤座，他们总是难以做决定。They have a hard time making a decision. Make a decision 就是做决定的意思啦。
Mm-hmm. Right, so they're thinking if they should tell their parents. Now, tell here is our word power word. It's spelled T-E-L-L. Tell.Tell means to say something to someone, and it can be spoken or written. It's a way to share and pass information to people. For example, we can say, Tell me all about your vacation. Did you have fun? Tell me all about your vacation. Did you have fun?
我们来看一下 tell 就是告诉哦它是个动词所以它动词的三态变化是 tell, told, T-O-L-D, told. OK, 像是呢哎我们常常就是在讲秘密的时候呢、嗯、我就会说 I promise not to tell anyone your secret.
Okay, I trust you.
I promise. 就是我不会跟任何人讲你的秘密。OK, 那或许呢我们可能就是像是刚刚的例句提到就是说 tell me all about your vacation. 就是如果有人出 去玩，我们可能就很想知道好不好玩啊，发生什么事情 ？Did you have fun？ 就是你有没有遇到什么 cute guys？ 玩的开心吗
？I did.
Okay, okay. Tell me later.
I'll tell you later.
Okay, I won't tell anyone.
Okay, so next, Scorpio will say, "I'll speak to the teacher about this," because it says when Scorpio wants something, they'll go for it.
Oh,
so when you go for it, it means you put all your best effort and you just do it. Okay, we can also say they go all in. So when you go all in, it means that you put everything inside, put all your effort inside, you do all your best.
Mm-hmm.
So we can say Sophie went all in and sang in front of the whole school.
Whoa, Sophie. Okay.
Sophie.
我们来看一下天蝎座，天蝎座很有魅力哦。我想到就是 Scarlett Johansson. Oh my God, I love her. Okay,、mm-hmm. 就是演黑寡妇的，还有 Lucy 的那个女生。
I love her.
还有谁呢？里奥纳多·迪卡皮奥。
Oh my God, he was so handsome when he was young.
Oh, 超有魅力天蝎座。
I used to love him so much.
I love him so much. I still love him. Okay, 好，天蝎座的人他说，我要去跟老师谈谈这件事情，因为当天蝎座想要某些事情，他们会极力争取。这里的 go for it 就是极力争取哦。And Tiffany 刚还补充一个，就是 go all in， 就是有一种全力以赴去做一件事情这样的意思。Okay, 难怪这个 Leonardo DiCaprio 会。
Oh, okay. He really went all in、
right.
and got his Oscar, right?
Oh my gosh, 真的，他超强的。
He goes all in for all his movies
and he cares
finally,
about the environment.
I know,
and
oh my God, he's so perfect.、
Cute.
Okay,
let's check out Sagittarius.
All right, now this is the last star sign. So Sagittarius, okay, they're born in December and they say, come on, it's only a test. Now, let's go to the movies, okay? Why do they act this way? Because nothing bothers Sagittarius. They're very chill.
Oh, 真的哦，所以射手座的人好像比较开心，对不对？他就说，哎呀，别这样，只不过是一个考试啊。现在我们一起来看一场电影吧。没有什么会让射手座烦恼哦。
That's so nice of them. Nothing bothers them. Bother is our word, power word. So B-O-T-H-E-R, bother.Bother is a verb and it means to make someone feel worried or upset. It kind of means the same thing as annoy, okay? Because when you annoy someone, it means you bother them. You kind of make this person upset. For example, we can say, the math test bothered me a lot. I couldn't sleep well because of it. The math test bothered me a lot. I couldn't sleep well because of it.
哎，我真的觉得射手座好像都不太会烦恼。你看，像阿斯卡，对不对？他的个性超好的、
啊。
我们有个同事真的超厉害。还有呢，像是还有谁？我想到 Brad Pitt， 突然想到一个很不同、很跳脱。还有呢，女生都不太喜欢，但是男生很爱的 Taylor Swift。Okay,
that's true.
你有点嫉妒的感觉。
It makes sense though because
nothing bothers her.
Yeah,
nothing bothers her.
Nobody really likes her, but then nothing it doesn't really bother her. Okay,
bother 就是死烦恼这样子的意思哦。So if you're easygoing, I think nothing will seem to bother you. Okay,、那我们看回刚刚的例句，就提到就是这个数学考试让我很烦恼。It bothered me a lot. 我因为他睡得不好。That happens to me sometimes when I'm really bothered by something.
We should just try to let it go.
Okay. 不过我们先要看一下我们的 magic box, and then we'll be back for our review time.